In this tutorial, we will look at several different, most often used ways to open an image in GIMP, such as open as image, open as layer, recently opened, or opening multiple images in one action. Click File and then Open. Click Search. Here you can search by typing a name and then hit Enter. Click Recently Used. Here you can choose one of the recently opened images. When you click on one of them, you will see a preview. In this list, we can search in our computer on a hard drive for our image folder. This can be time consuming, but I will show you a way how we can do this much quicker the next time we want to go to our image folder. When we have found a folder, don't open it yet, but select it only. By going to the little cross here below left and click it, we can add the folder to the list on the left, which makes it quicker to access the next time we need it. Now double-click on the image folder and select the image you want to open. Look at the preview and hit Enter or click OK. Go back to File and Open. Select multiple images by holding the Shift key. When we click Open or hit Enter, they will all open as separate images and we can edit them separately. Close all images by going to File and Close All. Go back to File and click Open as Layers. Double-click an image to open it. Go back to File and Open as Layers and double-click a second image. This will open as a new layer on top of the image that you've already opened, and not as a new image. Go back to File and Open as Layers and select, while holding the Shift key, several images. Click Open and you will see that they all open as layers in the same image. Go to File and Close All. Discard changes. Go to File. We can also click on Open Recent to open an image. And when we do this again, the next image will open as a new image. Okay, we will now close all and look at yet another way of opening images. Close GIMP. Go to your image folder, right-click the image you want to open, and select Open With. Then click GIMP. If GIMP is not open yet, it will open. When we open another image this way, it will open as a new image. We will close both these images by clicking on File and Close All. Still another way to open an image is to use drag and drop. When we do this again with a second image, it will open as a new layer. When we now select multiple images and open them by drag and drop, they will all open as layers. Go to File and Close All. Discard changes. Select again multiple images and open them by drag and drop. Because there is nothing opened yet, now they will open as new images and not as layers. Close all images by going to File and Close All. So, thanks for watching, and if this was helpful, please like, subscribe, and leave a nice comment.